Michael Keller got the assignment to shoot the photographs for this page from Woman's World magazine. The finished product results from a close collaboration between a number of talented people.
The division between what the photographer does and what I do at Woman's World is not very concrete. At other magazines, it may be, but my personal philosophy is more fluid than that. I will allow a photographer to have a lot of creative input. And while I have a clear idea of what I want to accomplish, and I may say, I want a white background on this, or I want a pink background, or let's rent a backdrop, the photographer can always come in and say, no, let's do it on location because I have a great idea. And it's always open to working things out.
So, Treasures of the Sea, the story, what is it all about?
I have products. I have a news article that I received from Florida with a lot of natural sea products which can be used and are beneficial and are available to our readers, mm-hmm. which they can obtain from drug stores or natural health and beauty aid stores.
I see, yeah. And which photographer do you want to use?
I think Michael Keller would be the best choice because he's had a lot of experience shooting out of doors and he knows his lighting, and that would translate really well, especially if we wanted to do the story inside the studio. Yeah. He would understand the kind of feeling, the kind of lighting we want to get on that.
The editorial decision has been made, but this is only the beginning of the process. Schedules must be coordinated, a model selected, support personnel booked, and props arranged.
Hi, Michael. It's Shelley Davies from Woman's World.
The editorial photography is a lot different from advertising photography in so much that it gives you a lot more freedom. In editorial, you kind of do what you really want to do. They may give you certain guidelines to follow, but you get to do it your way if you want. In this case, we decided to have a go-see, where I actually go to a modeling agency, sit down with the models, have them come in one after another and show their portfolios to me. When I'm there at a go-see, not only am I looking for models for a shoot that I'm doing in particular, but I'll also keep mental notes or whatever, or keep cards from the models so that I can use them for things that I'll be doing later on, either test shootings or other assignments that come up where I know they'll be good for it.
Yeah, these are terrific, especially these outdoor shots that you have in your book. And they're very athletic looking, which is good, since we're doing a swimsuit shot.
I guess one shouldn't feel intimidated by a professional model if you're starting to work with them. They're regular people just like anyone else, and they're there to help you get a good picture. So it's not like they're leaving or dumping everything on your shoulders. They're into it. They want to make a good photograph. At least a good model does want to do that. And the thing is, you can work with them and develop a rapport. And it's a give and take type of situation. It's not just the photographer always directing and saying, do this, do that, do this. Sometimes a model will do something or suggest an idea. And that's kind of a nice thing when that happens, that the two of you can get together and create this picture together.
Assuming we're speaking about a new photographer, one we've never worked with before, usually one of our people on staff, people in our development group or division head would be very interested in seeing the work that the photographer has accomplished in the past, and would want to know a little about their background. Many of the new photographers that we work with, the photographers who are new to us, are people who have been assistants to other photographers whose names are known to us, or come to us from other cities around the country, or even out of the country. And their portfolio is important because not only can we tell that they are serious about their work, but it's important because we can see what type of work they do, and once we do start working with them, we can direct the people to them who it seems to us would most likely work well within their style.
We'll see Mike Keller's shooting session for Woman's World next.
Right there. Blow me a kiss. Come on, Carol.